Measure, detect, alert. Meet BinMaster, an industry leader in point-level measurement for inventory control. Detect high and low levels while protecting valuable bulk material inventory with BinMaster's newly designed line of rotary paddle level indicators. Proudly made in Lincoln, Nebraska, USA, BinMaster ensures quality and reliability, following ISO 9001:2015 processes. BinMaster rotaries are offered with a wide variety of voltages and hazardous location approvals. And you can choose from three models to suit your needs, each designed for durability and a long service life. Every rotary has a convenient screw-off cap for easy access to internal components and new wire guides to make installation and wiring simple. Plus, the enclosure for every rotary now rotates a full 360 degrees, so you can point the conduit entries down during installation to protect internal components from moisture and extend service life. And every unit comes with a 2-year warranty. For the ultimate rotary experience, select the BMRX 300, the only model with a built-in LED indicator light. The bright LED changes from green to red when the paddle stops turning, signaling a full or empty bin. Plus, the BMRX 300 has true fail-safe operation, digital PCB operation, a DPDT switch, time delays, and hazardous location approvals. Or choose the robust BMRX 200, designed to be fail-safe in case of a power failure. It provides a digital PCB, a DPDT switch, time delays, and hazardous location approvals. For reliable mechanical operation, the BMRX 100 features a rugged yet simple design ideal for storage or processing operations that want to prevent overfilling or dry run conditions. It features an SPDT switch and hazardous location approvals. For robust and reliable inventory control, choose BinMaster to find the perfect solution for your inventory management needs.